heard about this.
Yeah, the voice gets me. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone out. I'm fucking crying out for hunger.
Damn. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep.
Hurry, Joel.
I'm about to give up when she started shooting me. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep the vision. I took out my rifle. Man, I should have had the crosshairs. And pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Fuck.
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young. You'll live longer.
See that? Over there!
Oh, fuck! Find anything yet? You hear me?
You're not getting out of here.
Holy shit!
Here.
What was that? Holy shit! Look, man, we can work something out, okay? That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what? Man, look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it? What's that all about?
You know, they're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they did. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean. I bet we can get up there.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Come on up. Come on.
use some good old pun humor. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah! That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. That's it. That's all I got.
Watch your step. Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
Get on the floor to check now.
Jeez.
Let's see where this goes. Tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go. There we go. Try. All right. Where to now? I think I've tried over there yet. Find a way around this gate. Over there.
Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Time to go to work.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Oh,
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.